architect in Central Michigan last fall thought how wonderful that would be to work with the students, let them shop at the show. They could come back into a room, a bedroom, a living room, family room, and a dining room, and put the rooms together with antiques, but also use some new items.
We get a $2,000 scholarship, which was the vendors voted and they were the judges, and then we also have a People's Choice, which is $500.
Finding pieces that have been in people's families for years is really exciting.
It wasn't combining modern pieces with antique pieces, it was making an antique room look more modern, like the rooms that we would design today.
I love coming to Midland because I enjoy the weather, the people, I have fun.
I can say there's no finer promoter than you have at the Midland Antique Festival.